guys, it's Princess Raul. Welcome back to another Creagator video. I have another Creagator item. I'm gonna be showing you guys that, which is a Creagator tumbler.
What?
So I have Barbie right here. Let me give you guys the description. So the description for my tumbler, it says, carry your cheers around in style. The Creagator tumbler comes with a non-spill lid, holds up to 11.83 ounces, and is made of plastic exterior and interior that is great for both hot and cold beverages. It is a fun and creative gift for anyone who always loves to take their drink on the go. So it's made of polystyrene plastic exterior and interior. It's got a polypropylene plastic lid, ABS base, which is acrylic. I can't read that. You guys go to my website, look at the description. Y'all can read those words. The capacity is 11.83 ounces, approximate size 7.68 in height and 2.44 in diameter. Opening diameter, 2.8 inches. The weight is about half a pound. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the ones I have in stock. Let's go ahead and start with Barbie, parody of Bride of Chucky, Tiffany. So this is what they look like. They open up right here. And then this comes off. You can sip on it. You can do whatever you want with it. Hold on. See, it clips. Locks in place. Like I said, you can put both hot and cold in here. And then I have my Wanna Play, parody of Chucky. Yes. And then I have Gay Guys. This is parody of The Good Guys. I have my Moon Maid. How freaking cool is the Moon Maid? The Moon Maid looks sick on everything. Hold on. There you go. I have Soy Peor, parody of Bad Bunny. I have Unihose. This is a Creagator original. I have Soledad, another Creagator original. And then I have my Mingo. This is another Creagator original. And then I have Frida, parody of Frida Kahlo. Like I've said before, all my drawings will be printed on these. If you guys happen to want any of my Creagator drawings on one of these and it's not available yet, go ahead and shoot me a message and I'll have it available ASAP. Personally, I think these are super freaking amazing. I love coffee. I love cold beverages. I love alcohol.
Shout out Patrick.
So you can fill them up with whatever you want and have your drink on the go. And yeah, so that's it. Creagator tumblers available as of now.
What? They're great for coffee. They're great for coffee, according to this old lady.
If you guys want one of my tumblers, creagator.com, or check the description of this video. There will be links to them. Yeah, that's it for this video. If you guys liked it, give me a thumbs up. If y'all didn't, that's cool too. And I will see y'all in my next video. All right, bye.